Searching for a solution to create a WordPress document library? WordPress doesn't offer you this feature, but fortunately, the Firebird Document Library plugin could help. In this video, I will show you how to create your own flexible document library with Firebird and how to make use of this useful tool. Firebird Document Library is a free, lightweight plugin to help you create and publish a document gallery using Gutenberg Editor and Firebird Photos. You can easily download and activate it for free. Once your folder and files are in place thanks to the Firebird plugin, just head on over to Gutenberg page or Boost Editor and you will find a new block called Firebird Document Library. Go ahead to insert this document library block to your page or post, then you will be able to select a folder or many folders to output the document files. Just pressing Shift or Ctrl key while selecting folders, just like how it works when you select multiple files on your computer. Now it's time to play around with the design. There's a variety of options built in to help you customize the library appearance in the way you want, including library title, limit items per page, number of columns that can separate it, list or grid layout, short options by name, modified date and size, with ascending or descending order. Ta-da! Now it's your turn to create your stunning document library with Firebird and spread out more values to your audience. Happy customizing!